Let me get my fucking other drink.
Back to the root beer.
No, oh, okay. I thought I'd been in cinematic once I hit okay. Fuck. What else we got going on? Do we have anything going around in here? I could do the Fight Club technically. But I'll save that for. No, I'm just curious. There's the statistics. Ooh, we're kind of getting close to the end. Kinda. Kinda. Let me get in the car. Actually, I kind of just want to find a taxi. I found one, guys. Come on. I need a faster sprint. Do you want it back? Do you want to get back in? I didn't let go. Game, I didn't let go. There we go. Yes. You can drop me off now. Nice. Thank you for the ride. Like the fact taxis will take you anywhere. I'll get a disguise from the ambulance. After I get this locks box, I will. Locks box. Come on, open the box. Damn, special one again. Or at least has clothes. Poor team. Fuck. There we go. A cozy kicks. Okay. I'm gonna get some drugs real quick. There we go. Time for cop outfit. Enter the hospitali. What am I? Oh, what the fuck am I? Oh, like a doctor, okay. It's a move. Fuck yeah. That's big.
What do you have right now?
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
I don't know.
Might have been me.
What are you doing here?
I've never seen this many accidents. It's almost like someone is running down the
clock. You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
Shut her the fuck up, goddamn. Oh, I need to just go right here. Hack the system! Hack the planet! We got this. Oh, it's one of these again. Okay. Zero is the only one, so... 4, 5, 6. 6 is in the right place. 0 is not. Neither is 4. Then we'll just go to 7. Okay. There we go.
Looks like Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
To the doctor's office. Oh, I'll get the bucket. Okay.
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
A couple of them. I can't believe someone shot them.
Is there a door right here? There is. Okay. I'll plant a buck right here. Oh, right there. God damn, I'm really slow. Usually we gotta pick up a bug in on it. There we go. There we go. That was easy. Come on, hold it. Nice. I like these little mini games they do, they're nice. God, I gotta do a bunch of shit, okay. Let's crack the safe. Should be the same as the safe boxes, right? Close. Fuck that up a lot.
Four Finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Bull, saying? Motherfucker. Killing Sun on you guys just to get organs for an 18K ring.
Oh, yeah. That's how you do it right there, baby. That was very espionage-y. Now we leave the building.
Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books. And he's got ties to an 18K Red Bull. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on it.
Kind of pissing off all the people. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh. What? -5 clumsy. Suck my dick. Holes. I felt good. Oh, that's a lot of level. Can I go on this thing? Cannot. They're obsessed with me doing this Wheels of Fury thing. Where's the other case at? Beck. That's my dock. That's my dojo. I gotta go to the dojo and get the statue back. Oh, I gotta call Tang now.
Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's
Calvin.
Who
the fuck is Calvin?
Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Looks like we're borrowing a vehicle. Fuck, get in the car. Nice. These look pretty fast, I gotta say. They're trying to go with, you know, doctors have nice cars bullshit. We keep adding all these names. I don't remember a Duke, even though apparently he's huge because he was in the fucking initiation with us. I don't remember Calvin? Who the fuck is a Calvin? Maybe I'll put more time. Well, we'll see how much time we really have. Okay, this bitch turns on a dime. Even more so than the rest. Like a slight tap and it fucking flung me. God damn. Basically, I'm kind of saving him, like, rogue, like, oh, it's a superhero that saved me. But we can't know it was us. Alrighty. Makes sense. Use health shrine. Yeah! Upgrade, bitches. Upgrade. We have a little bit more health now. Fuck my dick. Alright, it's alright. Okay, there's the Stash Depot. Drop it down. Trying to have a drink here, Tang.
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tries the story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Way.
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quark Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
There we go.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve.
That's very true.
Won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice.
I'll agree. It's something. Level 8, Jesus Christ. And a doctor's coat. Jesus, that was a lot, actually. Let's do another upgrade. Yeah. So basically swapping cars and stealing them, I lose heat somehow. Damn. Oh. Sort of got one more. God, this one's got clothing in it. Still hear him knocking around in the trunk. Nice little touch. Oh, no, just 20K. Okay. What the fuck's in this? Why do we have this one available? So, 2's legit. None of the rest are, though. 2's good. 5 and 6 are not. Well, 4, I mean. Jesus. 5, so let's go to 7. There you go. Where are the nearby thugs, though? Looks like there is a cop job right... How far away is it? God, that's actually a little bit further than I thought. I think that's the way it goes. You do cop jobs. And then you get, like, this bullshit unlocked around you. I probably did that a little ahead. About to say, because there's no icon anywhere. Or, doing that shit. Cop job.
We have an armed robbery escalating to a gunfight. We need a tactical unit on the scene.
Bitch, you just need Wei Shen. Wei Shen is all you need. Okay, you can't tackle. Yeah!
Stop struggling! You're under arrest!
The paperwork for this is going to be insane. I have no idea how many bullets I fired.
I have no idea how many bullets I fired. That's the American way, man. Okay, swap tactical uniform, alright. See? Now we unlocked that one right there. Ah, called it. Called it. Let's go ahead and get it over with. Let's do this one. Because cop I kind of want for the next level. It increases my ramming speed damage. Bitch, that's nice to have, in my opinion. I like stabbing bitches. Five.
Crab.
All right. Got what I wanted out of that. Oh God. Enduro. It should, if you can see, if I go over a race, it shows you the entire race. Look at that fucking thing. It goes over the entire map of the game, just about. Holy shit. Yeah, that's a long one. Alright, let's go do this one. We'll do this cop job. Whatever the fuck you want to call it. Boop! I fucked myself. I couldn't get out because my own car was blocking me. God damn. We got this. We'll make it up. We got this. I ain't stressing. Who told you I'm stressing? I ain't stressing. Hell, if he damages it, he's fucked. Or I don't think. Okay, good. I thought he fucked me on that one. It's okay. Come on.
Good luck. Bring him in alive.
Hello, Maya.
Come on. Arrested. I don't know who the suspect is. Just slammed his head. Alrighty. God, that was close, though. God, they give you so much money for cop jobs. Compared to, like, triad jobs, anyway, or, like, a legit mission. Oh, God, they put a face mission right here, too. No, I'm good. Yeah, look, you do the cop jobs, and then it unlocks the surveillance jobs. I got how you work, bro. I'm on to you. You know what we're gonna do, though? I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna do that surveillance mission, too. At least open it up. Cool. That's pretty clutch. I'll take some damage reduction in here.
You seem trouble. All
right.
I'm grateful to have helped. Penis good. Your wife not laugh anymore.
Alrighty. So got some damage reduction going on. That's good. I don't have any health regen going on. Well, actually, that healed me up when I drank it. Now I should take less damage. Oh, now we got some health regen.
You want a park, bud?
Mine yes, I do.
I'll take some, thanks.
Enjoy your park.
Now, we doing all right. Okay. Excuse me, guys. I hear you have hookers in below. Shit, I didn't realize he was a fat, fat guy.
Oh!
Get the fuck in there! Get the fuck in the phone booth! Piece of shit. Get the fuck out of the car. Can't believe that just happened. Fucking cunt. Anyway, let's find this box. It's right over here. Not too far. Zero and one are legit. So let's go four and let's go to five. Zero is good. One is not. Let's put four in here. Let's go to six. Okay, so this is four and let's go to seven. Eight. Just say, I was like, did I fuck up somehow? Usually doesn't go that far. Okay, Jesus. Going on here. Find out.
Are you serious?
What if I didn't have a watch on?
Hey, get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Pope.
Shit.
Let's go. Glad I got a fast car. Fuck me. Going to speed up sound. This shit is going down. Got there in time.
No, here you go.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
I don't have a gun.
Shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Hey, guys,
Francis. Mom. Right, let's see what happens. The fuck is everyone's gun? God damn it, that was the worst, like, slow motion vault ever. Pop out. Reloading. Oh, I don't understand the Francis thing. Mr. Jerry Bear. Clipping up some ammo. Getting ready for the inevitable shitstorm, because you know it's about to happen.
Whoa, easy. 18K shut off the power. Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Give me the fucking gun, bitch. You made me feel like a badass right there. That's security console. Okay. We can do that. She likes singing to herself so she doesn't go like... 1, 2, 3. Okay, 2 was the correct one, the rest are not. So 4, 5, 6. Okay! But we need 2 here. We'll put 4 here, we'll put 5 here. I'll put 7 here. Okay, so 5 is still it. 5 definitely goes here then. And let's try 8. Yay!
Alright, I'm coming back. Wait, give me a hand.
Jesus, these bastards don't give up, do they? Might be how you handle things, asshole. You kill them all.
Four of them! Over here! I got you covered!
So that might have happened.
Yeah.
you please go down? I'll pop out. Can't see any of them. Yeah, keep it going.
It's clear, come on.
Damn. Oh, gotcha.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code.
Oh,
even
amongst
rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here.
What are we gonna do with Uncle Poe, though? We bringing Uncle Poe with us?
More cops.
Kiddo! Muyo!
Let's do it.
I'm beginning to dislike
it. Fuck!
Don't shoot at him. I'm gonna be conspicuous. Come on, skip.
I think we're clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but guess who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
That is true.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. When the dog eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strength, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight.
Ooh, message time.
Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.
And we're not one of them. We're an asshole. Level six?